I want to express on the behalf of myself and my party how much we love all the people in this country, regardless of gender or ethnicity or religion. And I was offended and dismayed by what was said and done by Mr. Trump. I think it's degrading to our women, to our daughters, our granddaughters, to future generations. And I dearly hope that that we will come together as a nation, and stand as firmly as we possibly can for the principles that have made us the shining city on a hill.